So, I had to do some introduction video, so we'll count this as it. I was promised several videos in the past. We were heading for the mountains of Vermont. I am, in fact, in the mountains of Vermont. We are at an old house here that we've got permission to hunt, and Jessie is off over behind the camera. She's trying to find something she's working on. Found some coins, modern coins, knickknacks, nothing good. This is the first real good thing that I found. I didn't know what it was. I didn't film it pulling, digging it out. I'll swing you around. You can see the hole and see what I got here. And it's nothing fantastic, but it's pretty cool just the same. And it's, since it's the first real thing I found after several hours, it's not a bad find. Pretty deep. But we'll turn around. We'll take a look at it here. You ready? Hang on tight. Here we go. So here's my hole. And I started with the shovel. Went to the hand spade, which I like because it gets you close without too much damaging stuff. And we find these rocks up here, which I think is neat. We're up on top of this mountain range here. And you find a rock. There's a lot of shale. And I found this. I don't know. Yeah, you can probably see it there. But it's an ornate lid. Here's where it hinged. It's in part of some kind of a container. And this is a lid of it. It's quite decorated. I'm going to say like the 1800s, more than likely. I don't know what the material is. It's decorated along the edges here also. It's very, very ornate. I don't want to pry that open. Maybe I can find somebody who's got experience. But it's very ornate. And it's the best thing I found today. It's quite heavy. I don't know if it's lead. I don't know what material it is, but somebody else smarter than me might find out for us. But it's got some of the, the French, I'm skipping it now. Sorry about the wind, too. But that's a cute little find just the same. I'm glad I found that first real artifact. Like I said, we just found some modern pennies, some modern quarters, matter of fact, even a state quarter. Otherwise, it's just scrap, but finally something that we can date back pretty far. So we're going to continue across this yard, continue going. I hope you stick with me. Thanks a lot. Scuds up.